Batted in front by Fox, taken here by Seider, turns away from Fox. Oh, and Seider saw it coming from Kreider, and he said, take this. That'll be stopped by Grice. Seider does that lots.
We used to love to talk about someone being Cronwald. Now we just talk about them being mowed over. Right, Mo Seider on Kreider?
Kreider, the next time this happens, he's looking at the side of his left eye, and Kreider, totally unsuspecting.
Turned back by the forecheck of Rasmussen. Dryden Hunt couldn't get past, and there's a fight.
Givani Smith took somebody down. I didn't see who it was. And then who went after him? Not sure. Hunt.
That's Hunt.
Okay. It was Gauthier, in front of the Ranger bench. Now, the only question is going to be, will there be a penalty for that hit?
Gauthier is a big body, too, at 6'4", nearly 230. Number 15.
Okay, you caught him behind. Never saw him coming, so, I'd be surprised if they don't call a penalty on that.
Caught the numbers, but not into the boards.
Yeah. Ranger fans are letting Givani Smith know what they feel about him.
And then Dryden Hunt came in to answer.
Much smaller guy, but